two younger than me, and I cleared him out of his Willie Mays and his Mickey Mouse cards playing top
seed. 685. CBS News on the hour, sponsored by Facet Wealth.
I'm Steve Kathan. A big moment for NASA will have to wait after today's postponement of a test.
Quinn, and here's what's happening. A teenager has had his arm severed by a train.